Yo, what's up, guys? Teacher Paul over here, and today we're gonna react to Lana Del Rey, Chemtrails Over the Country Club. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. Let's get to 20K this month, perhaps this week. And yeah, thank you guys for subscribing. Please like my videos and share it with your friends. Let's see what this video is all about. Let's do it. That's an odd ratio. You know, we're in 2021. You could use widescreen if you want.
I'm on the run with you, my sweet.
I know, the whole idea is that this is an old video, so yeah.
Because there's nothing wrong contemplating God under the chemtrails over the country club.
Wow.
Wearing our
I
jewels
like the
in
whole
the
film grain
swimming
thing.
pool, me and
You know,
my
this is like
sister
the
just playing
60s.
it cool under the chemtrails over the country club. Take out your turquoise and all of your jewels,
Oh, fancy
golden
mask.
and market, the kids swimming pool. Baby, what's your
Oh, that's
sign?
quite nice
My
production.
moon's in
Quite a
Leo,
nice
my
production.
cancerous sun. You won't play, you're no fun.
I love the production value on this, to be honest.
With you, my sweet love, there's nothing wrong contemplating
She's
God
very
under the
stylish in this video.
chemtrails over the
I love the
country
car.
club.
You know, she's got her
Wearing our
pearls going
jewels
on.
in the swimming pool, me and my
Oh, that's a huge swimming pool.
Wearing our jewels in the swimming pool, me and my sister just playing it cool under the chemtrails over the country club. Meet
Okay.
you for coffee at the elementary school.
It feels like she wants to
Laugh
go back in
about
1960s.
nothing as the summer gets cool. It's beautiful how this deep normality settles down over me. I'm not bored or unhappy, I'm still so strange.
It's a very
Sun,
nice
nobody's
song.
daughter watching the chemtrails over the country club. Suburbia, the Brentwood market, what to do next?
Well, I think the song really contemplates, or actually the video contemplates the song. It is a very good match.
Baby, what of it? Why picking chemtrails over the country club?
Is that a Justin Bieber
Love.
Wait, what? That was an odd twist. Whoa, I thought this was a family-friendly music video. What is going on here? What is this all about? What? I'm shocked.
Kids under chemtrails, country club.
Seriously, I'm lost. I'm in a loss for words because I have no idea what happened. I was just caught off guard. This is actually the very first time I've seen this, and maybe it's the very first time I've watched a Lana Del Rey music video. I know who she is. I've heard a few songs of her before, but I can't name any of them. And I was like, okay, this is quite a nice, interesting 1960s video clip and blah, blah, blah. And then boom, what the? It's Twilight meets Vampire Diaries. What is going on here? No, please, no. Okay. That's enough for me. That ending was twisted. So this is Twilight meets Vampire Diaries meets Bridgerton, because she's in the country club and she's all rich and going out for coffee and what? Okay, no wonder you guys wanted to see a reaction, because people get off, caught off guard. I mean, I was caught off guard. I was like, what? Okay. Guys, I'm gonna end this here because I really don't know what to. I don't know what to say. I mean, it was just shocking. Does Lana Del Rey always do this? Let me know in the comments down below. You guys know her better than I do. I'm really. I can't wrap my head around this. Anyways, that's it, guys. If you want me to react to more videos, let me know in the comments down below. Please subscribe. Let's get to 20K, and that's it. Thank you for recommending this video, and yeah, surprising, shocking, and confusing. I'm still wondering what was that all about? What does it even mean? Okay, that's it, guys. I'll see you on the next video. Peace out, keep it real, and bye-bye. Keep safe, okay?